Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I am Syarif Faisal Korni. I'm from Syariah Economy Class A. I want to present about inflation as society's enemy in Indonesia. And I want to tell you, inflation is one of the most common economic problem in the world. How inflation occur and inflation dangers for our country or not? Let's discuss. Introduction. Inflation from January to December 2020 was 1.98%, and we will focus on December 2020. Inflation that was occur in the food, clothing, water, and electric, health, and transportation sector. Out of 90 cities, there were 87 cities affected by inflation and 3 cities affected by deflation. The highest inflation occur in Gunung Sitoli at 1.87%, and the lowest at Tanjung Selor at 0.5%. This data taken from the Data Central Agency Indonesia. First of all, I want to tell about definition and types of inflation. Inflation is a price increase generally and continuously. One or two gods can call inflation, unless increase of price is widespread and makes other goods price increase that can call inflation. Inflation have four types. First is multiplication below 10% per year. This inflation can make employers increase production. Secondly, moderate inflation 10% till 30% per year. This is not dangerous but have negative impact to employers, to people who have fixed income. Thirdly, heavy inflation, 30% till 100% per year. This inflation is dangerous and can destroy the economics and makes people save their goods. And fourthly, last or fourthly, hyperinflation above 100% per year. This is a very dangerous and can destroy the economics like apocalypse. Secondly, I want to tell about causes and factor of inflation. Demand pull inflation. This is by public demand for goods increase and make price increase. Cost push inflation. This is production cost increase and make people and make price increase. Inflation factor is by consumer, by producer, and by distributor. Consumer public consumption increase. And producer will increase to make profit and then can make inflation. Distributor unfair distribution. Example like Jakarta have a lot of money and a lot of goods that can make inflation. Unfair distribution. Thirdly, I want to tell about impact of inflation. Impact inflation for country, positive for employers, can increase production. It is categories mild or soft inflation. Negative for employers, reduce purchasing power, and for export cost will be expensive. People not save their money to bank. Competitiveness will decrease for export. World inflation can destroy the economy for society. value of money decrease for money. For society, people will be lazy to work. Next, last but not last, solution for inflation. Fiscal policy, monetary policy, and another policy. Fiscal policy, monetary policy is a policy issued by bank. This is bank can selling securities bank for reduce circulation of money. Monetary policy, fiscal policy is a government policy that regulates government expense and income. It is like government increase tax and makes income and low his income. Another policy is such as increasing production output, stabilizing income, and etc. In conclusion, inflation is common economic problem in the world, including in Indonesia. The inflation occur in food, transportation, health sector, etc. Indonesian inflation in 2020 was 1.98%. That is categories as mild inflation, where disinflation can still be controlled and it is not dangerous. But we still must care about inflation, because if we ignore this, the inflation can continue to grow and damage the economy and disrupt public welfare. If inflation is already in the hyperinflation phase, this can destroy Indonesian economy, and it will be hard to control even though we apply fiscal and monetary policy. Thank you very much to watching my present. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you very much.